A gentleman with a gentle voice.
A time of love, a time of hate.
And a burning passion for a world of causes. Pete Seeger spent his life raising the political temperature, often taking heat for his beliefs.
This land was made for you and me. I roamed and rambled.
He was born in New York City back in 1919. He dropped out of Harvard to pursue his dreams of becoming a musician.
By a fellow some of you may know, his name was Woody Guthrie.
Seeger helped bring folk music to the mainstream back in the 1940s. He hit the road with fellow folk legend Woody Guthrie and landed on the record charts with the Weavers.
Where have all the flowers gone? Girls have picked them, every one.
His songs, including classics like Where Have All the Flowers Gone? And If I Had a Hammer, would later be covered by such artists as Dolly Parton and Aretha Franklin.
If I had a hammer.
After releasing 100 records and influencing the musical world, Pete Seeger may not be best remembered for what he sang, but for why he sang.
This land.